Hello and welcome, Paula here, and I am playing Floris, a mod for Mountain Blade Warband. And we are making our way. Well, Nara Secure, Rindar, Yuhan, Maliurg. Okay, let's go reclaim Maliurg because the enemy decided to step in and basically ninja this behind our backs. Fortunately for us, I should just be able to call a meeting and have them surrender. They are going to... Okay. Okay, we will siege you. We will siege you. Ragnar was bested. I don't know where, though. Yuhan Castle has been besieged. We'll have to go back and reclaim it. I'm hoping I can siege where we're at now first. Come on, come on. There we go. They've only got 40 troops, but again, this is the place that I can just order my archers on, you know, up top. Archers, follow me. Follow me, lads. And hold your fire, get up here. Get up here. Hold this position and fire at will. Kill them. Kill them dead. So yeah, we'll be able to basically eliminate these guys before we have to do anything else, and yeah. We can then move on. Four left. Two left. The one guy's to the side, I'm hoping I'll send my archers down, they can get him. I could probably quit out of this and it counts as a win, but... just safer to do this. I don't know where the last guy is, though. In fact, I wonder if I can get down there and kill him myself. Oh, it's gonna be a race. It's gonna be a race. I'm on there. There's people ahead of me. There's people ahead of me. Where is he? I've got him. He's dead. Oh, it's better to have him hold their fire. He's gonna run around and be like, gotcha. What a waste of... Oh, what was the point of that taking damage for no reason? I was hoping it would close out by then. Oh well. Castle is reclaimed. Let's go to Yuhan Castle. Make sure we don't lose it. Oh, you... Swines. Swines! Siege the cat. Oh, you... I hate you. 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 We'll stop building. I mean, I could probably could have had them, like, surrender it, but... we'll see if anyone goes for Maliurg. I got no food as well. Graymwed has taken Nara, which is good. Come on. Come on. Oh, hello. Okay. Well, we got some troops here. We could take Narrast. I mean, we can go back and take it. It's no big deal. It really isn't. So what we need to do, we need to go and deal with the Nords. You know, I mean, yeah, it's great fighting the Kurgic Khanate, stopping them from taking my territory. But really, let's quickly eliminate these guys. Charge, lads, just charge. Into them, take them out, I don't care. Just kill them. We basically need to do this damage. Get rid of the Nords. Continue focusing on the Kurgic Khanate. It's the only way. My man. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Cheeky shot, he just got in on me there. Oh well. He's battle won. There we go. Now we're going to make our way up to Distar Castle and see the damage. I'm probably going to lose Maliurg again, but whatever. Too many Khanate there for us to deal with. And I have a feeling that... I mean, we're still taking prisoners of the Kurgic Khanate, which is excellent. I like that. Tulbuk. Tulbuk's a little way away from me. You know what, I've got to find out how many people are over here. Oh, you bandits are going to stop me. Oh, that's why. I don't need this. I really don't need this. Not now. I will happily slaughter your kind. After I've dealt with the Nords, but not before. Come on. Okay, we made it to Tulga. Thankfully I own this place. Who do we take? We've got rank 5s here. Bunch of these fellas. Yeah, we could give them a go. We need a plan. What's our target? They're gonna set up ladders. Screw it. They got a lot of people here. Doesn't matter to me. It does not matter. Archers there, come on, quickly. Spread out just a little bit. Time for us to attack. Oh, we can't go up this way, can we? Be very careful, you can. Archers, get up here quick. There's a lot of enemies here, but this is actually a really nice place to be sieging. These are my former troops, some of them are anyway. That I put in here to defend. I guess they are defending technically, but still. Nope, they got me. They got me. My archers are doing a decent job though, I think. I wish someone would kill that guy though. At least the enemy gets up here, they get shot in the back. Should have moved them along now that I see it. Maybe two here. I didn't want to at first, but the enemy's still going to have their shields back to us. Oh god. That's not good. They managed to actually get up there. They're turned, they're on their way. We need reinforcements, oh dear god. They're coming, guys. Oh my god, even more reinforcements when these lot are about to attack. You serious? Okay, we'll back out of that. I don't want to lose too many archers here. We've done some serious damage. We'll call the meeting, see if they want to surrender. Of course, they won't. They'll decline it. 9 hours. Well, whatever. Attack, men. No mercy. No mercy, just attack. We must take this. I'm determined to win. I could go up, but at the same time I want to stay alive. Mistake. Mistakes were made. Ooh, that was close. First job is get my allies up here. If I can. And I'm going to move them along to where this fight's taking place. For obvious reasons, I can't right now. Hold your fire. Hold this position. Don't do it, Paul. Don't do it. We've made it through. All these people I put in, I never thought I'd be fighting again so soon. I mean, betrayals happen, but so quickly. There we go. Job done. Everyone managed to escape, that's a shame. Lordly male boots. Keep those. I don't know why, but let's keep them. That's no reward. So Distar Castle, that we took that. That was a given. It's Tulbuk that I'm worried about, and I don't know if I've got the troops to actually do it. Hitting Tulga is going to be important, first of all, because we need to hit the garrison and take who we can to help us on this next battle. But yeah, I am very, very wary. Anyway, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Until next time.